The problem that we are addressing is pancreatic cancer, which is a very aggressive disease that nowadays has no cure. 95% of the patients die within 5 years. The reason for these mal results are a late diagnosis and an inefficient treatment.
Our solution is based on two principles. We have identified a marker that is expressed mainly in a pancreatic tumor, and we aim to bring the nanoparticle specifically or mainly to the tumoral cells. The other aspect of our solution is that we encapsulate the drug. This way we can bring this drug mainly to the tumor and reduce the side effects when it is free administered in the whole body.
With this, we aim to increase the efficiency of the treatment, and we increase also the overall survival rate of the patients. The prototype that we have developed in the lab is a 400 nanometer in diameter nanocapsule. The nanocapsule is biodegradable, it's hollow. In the cavity, there is where we encapsulate the drug, the chemotherapeutic, and in the surface we have antibodies that recognize the biomarker.
In this project, we collaborate two teams from the Department of Experimental and Health Sciences and the group of Pilar Rivera that is focused on nanomedicine, and my group that is focused on molecular physiology. And we also have the support of two scientific advisors, one mentor, and the UPF Business Shuttle and UPF Ventures.
The technology readiness level of Nanotark is 4. We have already synthesized a prototype of the nanomedicine, which is scalable in the lab. What we expect with Nanotark is to fulfill part of the preclinical validation of this technology. Now we are working on patients-derived tumor models, and we want to address and reinforce technology transfer actions, always with the main aim of trying to bring the technology closer to the market.